Well, that's it for the 4+1 views, but I think that there are some other views which are sometimes useful in understanding or conveying your understanding of a system that you're trying to build at the architectural level. One that I've found quite useful is a feature view. A feature is a conceptual unit of system behavior from the user's point of view. Your camera has a zooming feature available to it, or maybe it doesn't. Okay? Typically, features are something which manufacturers provide as options that you may have to pay extra for. Feature modeling is used for describing the set of features that a collection of related applications provide. There's a feature diagram, which I'm going to show you in a second, that conveys the set of possible features that might be configured into a particular product in that set of products. The diagram is graphical, it has icons and so on, but it can also have inter-feature constraints, which aren't shown in this particular diagram. Here's a particular feature diagram showing the features of a car. At the top is what's called the concept, or the main manufactured item. And then under it are its features. So the car, this particular car, has four features. Okay. Three of the features are required: the body, the transmission, and engine, and whether or not it pulls trailer is optional. Whether it's required or optional is indicated by a little circle at the end of the arc connecting car to its features. If the circle is filled in, it's a required feature, and if it's open, then it's an optional feature. Features can have sub-features. So a transmission can have an automatic transmission feature or a manual transmission feature. The OR that I just said is indicated by that open arc connecting the two lines coming out of the transition. Similarly, there are two kinds of engines, electrical and gasoline. In this case, the arc is filled in, though, indicating that you can have a combination. That is, you could have a hybrid engine. We could imagine a constraint here going between automatic transmission and pulls trailer, saying that the pulls trailer option is only available if you have the automatic transmission and not the manual transmission.